Changeable day on the way, and really just about every region of the state seeing something a little bit different. You'll notice that the range in high temperatures go from the mid 40s of the North Country to as high as the mid and upper 60s in southern areas. We have a strong cold front approaching, and with it, showers mixing with some wet snow up north, while it'll be some periods of rain for central and southern areas, and maybe even a gusty afternoon thunderstorm. Beyond that, windy and colder tomorrow and into early on Friday, and then a nice start to the weekend with another round of rain expected on Saturday. So as you will notice, warm front continues to slowly lift northward, and just north of that early this morning, a train of some wet snow, light accumulation out of this, maybe an inch or two in a few northern spots. Elsewhere, it is relatively quiet conditions, at least initially. As the front approaches this afternoon, this area will fill in with some rain and maybe even a couple of thunderstorms this afternoon, and then a switch back over to some wet snow for the North Country after going over to some rain this afternoon. So as I mentioned, huge range in readings, mid and upper 60s briefly around 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon. Upper 50s to lower 60s from the Monadnock region in the upper valley and the lakes region to farther north and along that warm front, where temperatures will likely be stuck in the mid to upper 40s today. Wet snow this morning changing to some light rain into the afternoon, and then it is periodic rainfall and a couple of brief downpours in the afternoon, even for central and southern areas where we could have a thunderstorm later in the day and into this evening. Colder air funnels in behind that, and as you'll see, some lingering light snow. There could be a few spots out west that also see it, but lion's share of that activity during the overnight hours and first thing tomorrow morning will be from the White Mountains northward. That will continue there. The big story after that will be the winds that pick up today out of the south, switch to the northwest later tonight, and there will be some gusts overnight tonight and tomorrow over 35 to 40 miles an hour. Still breezy, but partly sunny on Friday. Temperatures will be back into the 50s, 60s for most, with a gradual increase in clouds on Saturday, and another round of rainfall is expected on Sunday. So we will keep an eye out for any sort of scattered thunderstorms this afternoon. Otherwise, it is some wet snow up in the North Country, switching to some light rain, and then periods of rainfall for central and southern areas. 40s to 60s today before dropping into the 20s to lower 30s. Light snow continues up north tonight. Gusty winds for all, so we are expecting it to feel significantly colder than the high temperatures you're seeing there for tomorrow. There's your jump in temperatures, 50s Friday, 60s Saturday, and another round of rain for Sunday.